Yep, sorry to interrupt your workout, sir.
That's alright.
So, to let the public know, what's your name?
Terrell.
Terrell?
Yeah.
Yeah, pleased to meet you, Terrell, and thank you for this interview.
That's alright.
Can you give me some of your statistics? How tall are you?
About 5'7".
5'7", and your weight?
57 kg.
57 kg, fantastic. Yeah. How many days do you work out?
Every day
is a workout day.
Every day.
Okay. What's your primary type of workout? Do you do weights? Do you do resistance?
I do everything. So I used to be in the gym a lot last year.
Okay.
But because I've started to get into like more physical activities,
okay,
like martial arts, so like boxing, I started to come and do calisthenics. So it developed from home. So doing push-ups, sit-ups, pull-ups,
right,
all of that at home. And now I'm just applying it in the calisthenics park. So.
Fantastic. What's your martial art background?
Just boxing, to be honest.
Boxing.
And then I'm a child boxer after.
And how are you finding the boxing?
I like it. Very technical.
Okay.
I've got a technical mind, so it suits me.
And obviously it's good for your protection and likewise.
100%. Nice. You have to know how to protect yourself.
Boxing is a very disciplined sport, so I guess that discipline will help you in other areas.
100%, man.
Okay. With the calisthenics, how did you find getting into it? Was it tough? What kind of discipline was it involved?
Alright, so when I first started to try calisthenics, let's say about a year ago,
uh-huh,
like my body wasn't ready for it. So my body was in pain and everything.
That's what I believe a lot of people start and they just quit straight away.
Yeah, they quit.
No, sir.
You can be in the gym, right, and once you come into the calisthenics park, it's a different type of pain.
Okay.
But it's the pain barrier. Once you get through it, you keep coming, you start feeling your muscles develop.
Right.
And it's a lifestyle from then.
Right.
Yeah,
Terrell,
that's
all right. Terrell, so like, you're saying it's hard to get into, but once you're in there, your body responds well.
Yeah, I wouldn't say it's hard to get into. It depends on what type of mind frame you've got.
Okay.
Like, if you've got a goal on what you want to look like or what you want to achieve, then the pain is nothing, innit?
Okay.
But if you're just coming saying, I'm going to do a one session and I'm not thinking about...
You're not going to last.
Yeah, you're not going to last, man.
It's a longevity thing, yeah?
It's a longevity thing.
Okay. With all these sports you're doing, I mean, you've got to have the right kind of fuel in the tank, then.
Yeah.
What kind of fuel is in your tank?
See, that's important. I never used to be I've always been a small person, skinny.
Okay.
So it was half. It's always been hard for me to put on weight.
Right.
So.
But you're pretty well toned up. I mean.
Literally, because
your stomach's completely flat there. You're looking good, decent shape.
Thank you. Because I've learned what things my body need.
Okay.
Like I eat a lot of fruits.
Oh, this is interesting. Yes, carry on.
I eat a lot of fruits. I eat bread.
Okay. Now some people say bread is fattening.
But for me, for somebody that doesn't put on fat.
Okay, so you're putting on lean mass, yeah?
Exactly.
Okay.
So it becomes part of, it's like energy.
So it's good carbs for you?
Good carbs for me. Like,
because
if I don't eat that sort of stuff, I'll go back skinny.
Okay.
Like, I'm not trying to lose muscle, I'm trying to put on muscle.
Okay, so it's good for you. Like, one person would eat one slice of bread and they'll get enormous. But
no, I eat like four bagels a day.
Okay.
Yeah.
So this is interesting. So for a lean person trying to put on weight, what are your examples?
A lean person, I would say, if you can't put on weight naturally, you have to put on muscle.
Okay.
That's what I've learned.
Okay.
Because I've tried sitting down just trying to get fat. It don't work.
Doesn't work for you.
You have to put on muscle, which equates to your mass.
So basically, you can eat virtually anything within reason.
I can eat anything and I won't put on weight. Literally, I can eat a lot of food, literally.
Right.
But things that get me through, keeping energized, fruits.
Fruits.
That's what I've learned.
Your secret ingredient.
Secret ingredient, fruits. Blend up smoothies, drink it like a juice.
Okay.
Literally.
Fantastic advice. And the health reason, the mental aspect. How has this helped your game?
Keeps me stay disciplined. Like. Nothing comes easy, innit?
Right.
As humans, it's easy to get lost in, I'm gonna do this, I'm gonna do that later on. But when you're actually doing it, you realize how hard it is.
And I think this is a problem for a lot of people, young and old. They start something and they just quit the next day, or they just quit 2 weeks down the line. But you're saying this improves your discipline.
It improves your discipline. Because every day you come, you're gaining more, you're just learning. Every day is a hard day.
Right.
No day is easy. So that just teaches you in life. Every day is gonna be hard.
And I see a lot of people down here, so I would say within reason you have a lot of influence, a lot of people pushing you and you're pushing them?
100%. I have a lot of people that push me that come down here. Some days you'll come down and it's more empty than other days, but it's a community, innit?
So
I try to get a lot of my people to come down as well, so I love
it. You would recommend anyone? I mean, a lot of people would be walking by thinking, oh my God, these guys got their shirts off, it's intimidating, I can't. But what would you say to those people?
I would say to those, it depends what sort of outlet they got.
Okay.
It depends if they're a fit person or not.
Right.
If they're not a fit person, it's probably because they want to look like that.
Right.
So I would just say, work on yourself before you watch other people. That's the main important thing.
Okay.
Yeah.
Self-esteem issues.
100%.
Okay. All right, this has been a great interview. I've interrupted your workout for long enough.
Nice,
and you put some knowledge on the people there. And the channel is Health is Wealth.
Health as well.
Yeah, and I'd just like you to tell people to like, comment and subscribe.
Like, comment and subscribe.
Thanks for the interview and thanks for the info. Take care.